And here we are.
Cut it out, man!
Look where you're going!
Didn't mean to do that.
I'm going in.
Without any kind of plan?
Crush the opposition. That's the plan.
Guys, we got a little problem over here.
Cool.
Alone? I wasn't part of the deal. Say your prayers.
I'll say I'm amazed.
What can I say?
This sounds like you're having fun.
Perfect or what?
I'll give you that.
From here, we will split into two groups. Prince Noctis, please join the Marshal up ahead. The rest of you will assist me in the diversionary effort.
I'll see you guys later.
You go give them hell. We'll do the same on our end.
Once we're in, we launch our ambush, pushing out while support pushes in, crushing the enemy from both sides. Otherwise, you'd only get in everyone's way.
Could have gone it alone if I wanted.
That mentality could prove your undoing, Highness.
Knocked!
Marshal, it's good to see you again.
All right on your end?
Right as rain. The Nifs couldn't take their eyes off us.
Thanks to you, we were spared their attention.
Stay right where you are! Well, well, if it isn't Kor the Immortal. So, you survived the Citadel. But you won't survive what I have in store for you. It's past time your legend came to an end.
Impressive. Seeing you in action puts my mind at ease. It's clear I don't need to worry anymore. I'll return to watching the Nifs. Till next time, take care.
Ain't so bad out here once you get used to it.
Still a lot we haven't seen, though.
And a lot for us to do.
Yeah.
Buck up. We're just getting started.
So, the prince eludes death. And what of the elusive ring?
Eluna Freya has absconded with it.
Find and kill her. The ring is the final piece.
We may do well to take her alive. The Six wield power beyond our imagination. The Oracle holds the key for the King. She could unlock many secrets. Nay, High Commander. Lord Ravis, the Imperial Army is now at your disposal.
A moot point, while the fugitives remain at large. My men and I will continue our search for the Prince and the Oracle.
So glorious. My crystal.
Look out, world! Here we come!
We can finally leave this dust bowl behind.
The lands beyond are vast by comparison to Lead.
Bigger's better! More stuff to see and do.
First comes to Sky, a region known for its wetlands.
Really? Wetlands?
There's also a chocobo forest.
Now we're talking!
Further west lies the Klain region, wherein we'll find the town of Lestalem.
Oh, isn't that where Iris is headed?
Barring delays, she should have arrived by now. Maybe even had herself a look at the meteor.
The meteor of the Six?
The same. Its heat is harnessed to power, Lestalem.
Whoa! That sounds way cool!
I'm actually looking forward to this.
It'll be a long drive. Best fill up the tank before we set out. I believe we have a solid lay of the land now. The driver's seat is yours, Noct. If you so desire it.
Who could this be? Hello?
Noct?
Iris?
It's really you! So good to hear your voice. Everything's fine over here. We managed to make it to Lestalem. We just settled into our new digs. So yeah, let me know when you're coming so we can meet up.
Yeah, will do.
You better.
Was that Iris? Can't even call her own brother.
In all fairness, yours wasn't the obituary broadcast all over Lucis.
What about me? She say anything about me? Did you see that sign? Chocobos! Chocobos!
No time for that. Need to get to Lestalem.
It's still ages away. Come on, just a quick visit!
First things first. Lestalem.
Alright, but next time we check out the Chocobos.
Hey there.
Thanks. Thank you for coming.
Oh, crap. They're out.
Can't let them see this.
He'd be crushed. Huh?
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
I might have asked before, but is Ebony really all that good?
I might have answered before, but yes, it is.
That's the old meteor.
It is, and it's still burning to this day.
Powering all of Lestalem in the process.
Really?
Huh. Not unlike the crystal in the Crown City.
Suppose that makes sense.
So this is the infamous disc. Hey, Noct! Don't you want to get a shot of you and the meteor?
Why not?
Yay! Let's go!
Well, here we are.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
This'll be quick.
Hey, Crush! learn that one, Nock. See ya! See ya! No one miss your nice guy!
Nothing to it. Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Ready or not? Love the lighting. I want to ride my chocobo all day. Can't get it out of my head.
Magitek engine. It's close.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm. It's like we're warping to another dimension.
Wonder where we'll end up.
now.
Nice.
This place is pretty big.
Haven't enjoyed the city life in a while.
They even got a cable car!
I'd like to see where it leads.
It's getting hot out here.
Just need to pull in somewhere cool.
Yeah.
Any chance of sleeping in a nice room tonight?
Yes, I'm certain we can secure suitable accommodations nearby.
Did you see that over there, Noct?
What about it?
Let's try this.
Huh? They've got cup noodles outside the city? All right.
Might be worth investing in a few serving.
One hell of a crowd.
This must be the main thoroughfare.
She's at the Laville. Let's go.
A lot of tremors lately.
Whoa! Did you feel that?
You mean the earthquake?
What's wrong?
My head just started throbbing.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Huh.
Iris.
Look at you guys holding your own out there.
What can I say? You look good.
All things considered, you guys are staying here, right?
That's the plan.
When you have time, we have catching up to do.
Sure.
Jared and Talcott, is it good to see you?
Prince Noctis! Iris is safe with me!
Please excuse my grandson. He has yet to learn his manners.
I like it.
Your Highness is very kind. But we shan't impose.
A very good night to you, Your Highness.
So, Iris, what was it like inside the Crown City?
Not pretty. The Citadel took a beating. But a lot of outlying neighborhoods made it through in one piece.
The Empire had tactical targets in mind.
You know, if there's anything else, you can ask me.
Yeah, thanks. What?
So, about Lady Lunafreya. I keep hearing she was in town. Apparently she left right away, but at least it means she's okay.
Good to hear. Thanks.
Yeah, well, get a good night's rest.
Thank you.
morning, sleepyhead.
Morning. Where is everyone?
Oh, they're out walking with Talcott. They went to see the sights. We should too.
Sure. Why not?
Great. I'll show you around.
It seems your patience was rewarding. Enjoy your walk, and please take care.
For our first stop, we'll check out the marketplace. Follow me, right this way. It's even more beautiful out here at night. This is the Partella Market. You can get almost anything here. Isn't it great? I'd buy out the whole place if I could.
All these shops seem right up your alley.
You know me so well. All this neat stuff. I'm gonna take a look. Give me just a sec. Done. Next, we're gonna see the power plant. That's the power plant, the driving force behind Lestalem's prosperity. But get this, only women work there. As a matter of fact, women are the ones who do all the work in this town.
Sounds like your kind of place. I can see you doing well here.
I think so too. It's so different from home. I was surprised at first, but I like it. All right. Next, we're going to the Outlook. I'm a city girl, but I dig the rustic charm.
Huh.
Safe to go near it?
Daddy?
Heard the wife got a promotion. Congrats.
You would totally love the drinks in this place.
Would I?
Oh, getting hungry. Wanna grab a bite on the street?
imagine taking one for a spin?
Oh, yeah.
Pegler Outlook. Amazing view, right? Look! There's the meteor. You know, Nacht, this almost feels like a date.
If it were, your brother would kick my ass.
Well, we better keep it quiet then. And besides, you already have Lady Lunafreya. The others are probably back at the hotel by now. Let's join them. The breeze feels so good. Let's see if the others are back. Haven't had fun like this since we were kids. Thanks, Nacht.
No sweat. I had fun too.
You did? I'm so happy to hear that. Anyway, the thing I bought today, it's for you. But it's a surprise, so you're gonna have to wait.
Hey, look who's back! Talcott, go on and tell him what you told me.
You got it!
Oh, come now, show some respect.
Whoa, no need to respect me. I'm not royalty.
So, there's this legend about a sword, and the sword's supposed to be behind a waterfall nearby.
It may well be one of the lost tombs.
Check it out?
Sure. Thanks for the tip, Talcott.
You're welcome.
This sounds dangerous. Will the four of you be all right? Be on the lookout for demons. They like dark places after all.
Folk here are real friendly.
Yeah, everybody greets you. Takes some getting used to.
You draw more attention here than you do at home.
Thank you.
What do you say we pull over for a minute?
Yeah, my throat's bone dry.
Sounds like grounds for a pit stop.
Sounds like a waste of time and money.
Are you kidding me? That thing's huge! Always got each other's backs, right?
You know it.
Anything I need now. Eyes peeled, mouth closed!
Must be some kind of toxin. It's time.
Gotcha!
Four.
You get poisoned or something?
Ready, guys?
Ready!
Oh, yeah!
Do it! Sorry to break this up! That wasn't so hard!
Nailed it!
What time is coming?
Finally cleared up?
Familiar and fair is the scent of fresh rain.
Yeah, I like it too.
Let's go!
Yep.
Onward.
Right.
Legend says look behind the waterfall.
What does the waterfall say?
I think it says come in. Wouldn't you know it? An entrance.
Looks like the legend checks out.
This place gives me goosebumps. Double back for our coats?
What's the point? Little Jill won't kill you.
Well, looking on the bright side, maybe the cold keeps the demons at bay?
Because monsters like warmth.
Ah, sarcasm. But what if they're frozen?
Encased in ice, waiting for something warm to pass by.
And then they jump out! And there's our warm welcome. Not rules!
What we do? Well, here we
Fuck
are.
Him. You never asked.
This one's just for you!
Heading down a slippery slope? In slip-sliding shoes? What could possibly go wrong?
Whoa! Down we go. Say your prayers.
She feels love to this.
Let's get it over with.
So much for a little chill. I really hope we didn't come here for nothing.
I'm sure there's something if we look.
Again. Really?
Let's go.
Indeed.
Watch your step.
No more slip-ups.
Nothing turned up.
Did you double check?
Triple checked.
Then we're done.
Where to next?
Knocked, if I may.
Don't ask.
Yep, we're lost.
Don't answer. Don't know where we came from? Don't know where we're going.
Not good to throw daggers in the dark.
Be nice to brighten things up in here.
Onward. Yep.
Let's do this.
Right. Watch the enemy's movements.
Right. Got it.
This shouldn't take long.
You said it.
So, the glaive is through here?
Most likely.
Let's see for ourselves.
How many times?
Enough talk. Time for some action.
Never miss! And on we go.
Right.
Eeny, meeny, miny, mo.
We're catching cold.
So here we go. I'm freezing. Oh, what I wouldn't give for a hot bowl of soup. Soup. We're almost there. We gotta be, right?
Day. Nothing can it ever be easy.
Never.
Where's the fun in that?
Can't stop not.
What can I say?
Right there! You ready? Hey!
Hold you.
Gotcha!
Together.
Far less trouble than anticipated.
Does this mean we can go back outside?
None the worse for wear.
Thank you.
Noct, you okay?
What did I... Where was that?
What is it?
A hole in the ground. Something burning. The meteor?
You saw the disk of Kothis. Let's make our way back to Lestalem.
Yeah, gotta report to Talcott.
The next one.
Freezing.
You'll catch cold if you don't wear your jacket. See that you buy no more than we need.
Sheesh. Maybe my mother or something?
Mum's the word. The roads are perilous at night. Let us wait for morning. Peril is our middle name, then, eh? Don't say I didn't warn you.
Look at all these lights! What a relief.
Indeed. They ought to keep the demons at bay.
Chocobo all day.
Can't get it out of my head!
Prince Noctis! Welcome back!
Your story came to a happy end.
Well, well.
We owe you, Talcott.
You're welcome.
We owe you, Talcott.
You're welcome.
Splendid. You've done well, my boy.
Not unlike you and your father when you were little.
You think so? Gah!
You all right?
He'll be fine, don't worry. But we ought to take a closer look at this so-called disc.
Then look no further than the Outlook. We can use the viewer things.
No substitute for being on site, but it would be a start. Let's see what we can glean of Nock's condition.
Oh, greetings. Will you be staying with us?
Iris.